Tabitha. Say hi. Tabitha. Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Blind Cat Rescue and Sanctuary here in St. Paul's, North Carolina. We're live in house 2, room 3, which is our blind room in this building. Today's Tabitha's day. Right, Miss Tabitha? Are you doing your favorite thing? Is this your favorite spot, Miss Tabitha? What a sweet girl. Get that belly. You can't stop me. Silly girl, Tabitha. Hey, Morris. What you doing, buddy? What you doing, Mr. Morris? You're so good at that. He loves climbing. He's really good at it. Tabitha. Silly girl. Don't be shy on your day. There's her pretty face. There's more like it. That's our Tabitha. That's our Tabitha. Silly girl. Silly girl, Tabitha. There's my sweetie. Izzy Busy. Hi, Izzy Busy Body. Easy. Good girl. Hi, LT. Were you waiting patiently? Why are you waiting so patiently? What a pretty girl. Hi, silly girl. Little thing. She's such a pretty girl. I was trying to show you earlier, Izzy. Such a busybody. Such a little busybody. Oh, she's climbing. Okay. You get up there, baby girl. I'm sorry, sweetie. There you go. Thank you, LT. Hi, Abby. Oh, whoa. Come here. Abby Gabby. Yes. My sweet girl. She's our little old lady. She's about 18 years old, aren't you, baby? What a pretty girl, Abby. And she's so spry. She's one of the healthiest cats here. Yeah? Girl Abby. Okay. Everybody else is sitting inside, enjoying all their fluffy beds. Let's go in and say hi. Bye, Tabitha. Keep an eye on those birds, okay? Gina! Baby. Oh, Manxie snuggling popcorn butt. Hi, Manxie. Gina. Gina's such a sweet girl. Hi, pretty one. Give me some of these lovin's.
Oh, Scotty's snoring.
What are you doing, pretty girl? You're so sweet.
She loves to give out kisses.
Don't you, sweetie? I'll put her back at you. Hi, Izzy. Hi, Izzy. Thank you. Izzy. Hi, Dina. Hi, Dina. You're such a sweet girl.
And she is such a lap cat.
Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 occupado. No, 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 no. You know I have to move, don't you? She said, not yet. I'm here. Hi, Casey. Hello, gorgeous. She's such a pretty girl. Such a soft little girl. Everything she does is so soft. Boy, she steps around gingerly, taps you, plays with her toys. Everything's very ginger. Right, sweet girl. Our cinnamon chica, Miss Casey. Thank you for the kiss, sis. What a good girl. Izzy, is that what you wanted? To trick old Gina out of her spot? Here, Gina. There's your spot back. Hi, Pop Pop. Miss Popcorn. And your roomie, Miss Manxie. Be sweet to her. Be sweet to your roommate. There you go. You were thinking about being naughty. Popcorns are very good at that. Aren't you, Popcorn? Hmm? Very good at it. Silly girl. Hi, Manxie. Hello, sweet girl.
Three pets in and already the purr goes. Up, sassy.
Did you tell the kitties it's going to be 86 tomorrow?
Oh, that's exciting. It's going to be almost 90.
Air conditioner.
Yeah. Oh, Macy, you're so sweet. Oh, Abby, don't be sassy. Such a sweet girl. You're a sweet girl too, Popcorn. Sterling. What is it? What is it? Why are you so handsome? It's ridiculous. Even your yawn is handsome. Everything about you is handsome. You're a handsome pantsome. And what are you doing with your leg? You got a little frog leg going on? Hmm? Got your little frog leg out? Silly boy. Thank you for the kisses. He's such a sweet guy. Hi, buddy. Buddy likes his butt scratched. Oh, you're giving him a bath, Sterling. That's sweet of you. You're a sweet boy. Mostly. Hi, buddy. Come on, bud.
Buddy loves rubbing on the toys.
Don't you butter. Mr. Butterscotch boy.
God, he's sleeping so hard. He was snoring a minute ago.
Was he?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, just aww. So cute when you're sleeping. Just like a baby. They're cute when you're sleeping. Yeah, see when they're awake.
Hey, fat boy.
Hi, fat boy. What's the matter? Are you sleeping so good? Did you sleep really good? You're snoring up a storm there?
Rub your nose. That's our Scotty.
Mr. Scotty Too Hottie.
Oh, you got me, buddy. You got me. You got me. He's our little gummy bear.
Yeah, are you our gummy bear?
Bye, buddy. That's one way to play with it, buddy. Bye, Scotty Too Hottie. Oh, bye, Scotty Too Hottie. Bye, Scotty Too Hottie. You gonna gum me to death? Oh, no. Oh, no. He's so funny. Oh, you got me. Oh, you got me. You got your bunny kickers going? Yeah? Oh, so vicious. So vicious. Oh, you're so vicious. He's such a funny guy. Thank you, Scotty. Bye, LT. Yes? She's so silly. She hunkers down for her pets. And she's got like a cheeky grin, don't you, LT? Yeah? Silly girl.
What you doing in here, 8?
Now, what you doing in here, 8? Mr. Sassy Pants? Think you own the place, don't you? I greet everybody in the parking lot. I check out their cars. Yeah, I have very many Mr. 8 prints on my car. All over the hood. You like to sleep on there sometimes, don't you? Holly and Cora sits there inside.
Cora. Cora. Cora Lion. Cora Lion. What you doing, Miss Cora Lion?
She's such a sassy girl.
You're so sassy.
Haircuts feel so cute. You know that? Oh, there we go. Right behind the ear.
What a good girl, Miss Holly.
Your sweet little girl. She is a sweet girl. She's about... I think she's about 16 now, aren't you, Miss Holly?
Yes, what a pretty face. What a pretty girl. I love your bushy little tail. Your little feather duster. Yes, my sweet smooshy smooshy girl. Miss Hollywood. Miss Hollywood.
Cora's looking at me. What is it, Cora?
I have
We're gonna head into room 2, which is our feline leukemia room. Hi, Jasmine Spaz. You're sweet, Jasmine. Jasmine, what is it? What is it, Miss Jazz? Hello, pretty girl. Hello. Hello, Frankie. Hi, Sheila. Come on. Come on, sweet girl. She's so shy. Aren't you my baby? But you're so sweet, and I love you for it. Your little shoe impression, hmm? Your little high heel impression? You love your butt scratches, Sheila? What a sweet pup. What is it, Stitch? Stitchy-weechy. Stitchy-weechy. He's a cute little guy. Loves to hear himself talk. Don't you, buddy? Hey, Stubbert, you making biscuits over here? My good boy. Thank you, Mr. Stubbs. I got your stub. I do have your Mr. Stub. He's got, like, just a little nub of a tail. Hi, Journey. Hi, Miss Journey. I saw you snuck up on me. Hi, Sheila. Sheila. Here's a good girl. Thank you. Oh, Journey. Journey, Journey, Journey. Spoiled girl, spoiled girl. With your proper feets. They're little proper feets. Yes, Mr. Stitch, I saw you. Hi there, sweetie. Miss Frankie, come here. Hi, Frankie. Mr. Stubbs, you be sweet. John, in this room, they're feline leukemia, so they don't tend to be more than a few years old. Most of them are under 5. Mr. Stubbs, be good. Hi, Noel. I felt you touch my little leg. Thank you. Noel's so sweet. She just loves hugs, don't you, Noelle? You just want to be held. Yes. What a pretty girl. What? You trying to get secondhand pets? You stand close enough to her, when I'm petting her, my arm will reach over on you and pet you at the same time? Is that what it is? Is that what you want, Journey? Secondhand pet? Spoiled. Hi, Sheila. Thank you. Hi, Jasmine. Thank you, Frankie. Hi, Sheila. You're sweet. There's a Mr. Stitch making biscuits.
How them biscuits coming along, Stitchy? Don't need them too much. What are you doing over there, Stubbs? You
got all the catnip toys?
You being a good boy?
Hmm?
Stubbs loves catnip.
What are you doing? You being a silly boy?
He's so funny. There's your catnip toy. Here it is, buddy. Hi, Natalie. My sweet girl. My sweet girl showing off her fangies today.
Yes, you are. Lori, in this room, the cats have the feline leukemia virus. There's only one that's blind, and then Miss Natalie here has one eye, so she's a little visually impaired, but it doesn't stop her.
No, you're still feisty today. So feisty. Yes.
Miss Natalie's favorite toy is string. Especially if it's attached to you. It's more fun that way.
Silly pirate girl. There, silly pirate girl. That's mine. That's mine. Can I have it? Can I have this back? No? No, you called it fair and square. Thank you, Natalie. You're so good to me. Oh, thank you. Very sweet kisses.
Sue, in this room, Crystal, we're pretty sure she's blind. If not blind, she has a severe visual impairment.
Cookie, look at you. You look like you're melting off of there. Don't you want to scoot your butt back so you don't fall off? Silly girl. Silly girl, Cookie. Yeah. You silly girl. Hi, pretty girl. Oh, Miss Cookie. She's so soft. You're so soft, Cookie. She's such a sweet girl. And she's so patient when we take her blood sugar in the morning. Especially since she gets butt scratches and a couple of treats for being such a good girl. Thank you. Oh, my pretty girl. Hi, Nat. What are you doing up here, Miss Taffy-Toodles? Taffy. Hi, baby. You're looking a little feisty today. Huh? Wacha! I didn't even get it up there. Oh, you're really feisty today. Taffy,
Taffy, Taffy, Taffy. Whoosh. Good job, Taffy. Let's see. How about this toy? Get it, Taffy, Waffy, Waffy. Oh, you're so good. She's our goalie here. She's the best goalie I know. That's her favorite toy. Yes. Is that your favorite game, Taffy? Throw toys on the floor? I can't sneak one past you today. You're too good, Taffy. Hi. Oh, yeah. She's got two modes. She's got sleepy and then feisty. Right now, she's in feisty mode. Are you in feisty mode, Miss Taffy? Miss Laffy Taffy? Ooh. Get it. She's so silly. One more. You ready, Taffy? Oh, you knocked it down. You're too fast. Got lightning reflexes. There you go. You threw it across the room. You're so fast. Silly girl. You're silly. You have fun, Miss Tab. Up. Be nice. Hi, Liza. I'm not gonna bother you, baby. You're so beautiful. One day I'm gonna pet you. You can't stop me. You're gonna love it. Liza, girl. You enjoy your nappy spot. I'm not gonna bother. Hi, Jazz. Jazz loves this corner. Don't you, Miss Jasmine? Do you see lots of birds from here? So we got bird feeders back here. Hi, Crystal. Let's see if I can get us at an angle where we can see you, because you just look like a silhouette. Oh, sweet girl, it's all right. You're so brave. You are so brave. You are. There she is. Now we can see that pretty girl. Hi, Crystal. Hi, Jasmine. It's Crystal's turn, silly. What a good girl. You are being so brave. Thank you. A sweet face. Who could love such a sweet face? Good girl. Thank you, baby girl. Bye, Stubbs and Noel. Hi, Simba. We're coming. Hi, Cookie. Bye, Miss Journey. Bye, Mr. Stitch.
I did have to pick put it on yesterday.
I'm gonna head into room one now, which is our FIV room. Hi, Maddie Patty. Colonel's on the wheel. Hi, Colonel. You being a naughty boy? No, I'm just walking on the wheel. Look at me. I'm awesome.
What a good boy, Colonel. You're so amazing, Colonel. Look at you go. He just saunters. And he's like, okay, that's all I wanted. Just tell me I'm a good boy.
Yes, what a good boy. Lots of attention now.
Hi, Checker. You barely fit on that scratch and rest, buddy.
You barely fit on that scratch and rest, little buddy.
He loves to show his belly. Yes, he does. Yes, he does.
What a good checker.
There's what you want. Belly rubs. You're a sweet boy.
You're a sweet boy.
Making biscuits.
Yes, you are.
You want to turn over, but you don't quite have the room.
Thank you, Checker, you sweet boy.
Hi, Matthew. You're so handsome. No one trusts you, Colonel.
Colonel.
What is it, Simba? What is it, Simba?
Oh, Simba's favorite toy. He sees it. There you go. Natalie was playing with it. It's also Simba's favorite toy. You're a little lazier than she is. Silly boy. Silly boy. Oh, that wasn't nice, Samantha. He was just trying to play.
I see him.
Christina, in both buildings, totals up to about 90 cats.
I see him. See Samantha.
She's trying to sneak on my lap.
Trying to sneak onto my lap.
Oh, sweet girl, Sam. What a sweet girl.
We taking a bath, buddy.
Christina, we are in St. Paul's, North Carolina. It's about 20-30 minutes south of Fayetteville / Fort Bragg.
Hey, buddy. What are you doing, Mr. Matty Patty? What are you doing, Mr. Matty Pat? Oh, thank you. Lots of kisses from my sweet Mr. Matthew. What a good boy.
Come here.
Come here.
Come here, Mr. Nigel.
Mr. Nigel, you were waiting so patiently. Not so patiently.
Very not so patiently. Oh, little boy. Oh, little boy, you're so feisty. You're so playful.
Here. Up, up, up. I'm giving you a toy, sassy boy. Here. And this? Get it, get it. Get this toy. You got it.
Do you know what to do with it now? What about this toy? Oh, you know what to do with this toy.
Sassy? Sassy? You gotta play sweet.
You're such a little dork. How about this toy?
Hmm? He has the cutest looks on his face.
There you go, buddy. You're silly. Sam's crawling in my lap.
Hi, Miss Socks. Hi, Miss Socks. My sweet girl. My sweet girl, hello. Can they see your pretty face, Miss Socks?
Well, she found her spot. Thank you, Sam.
You found your spot, Miss Soxy. Miss Foxy Soxy.
Here's our pretty girl.
Here's our pretty girl.
She's such a good girl. She likes to climb up on your shoulder.
Yes, Simba.
And the boys like to complain.
Bear. Bear, look at your beans. Look at these bear beans. They're so foofy. Oh, so foofy, bear beans. You have such fluffy bear beans. You're a fluffy boy.
Oh, my goodness.
Hi, Bear. You want a hug?
Bear's a sweet boy. He loves to give out bear hugs, don't you, buddy? When he's happy, he gets really drooly. So his hugs tend to be a little wet. Little wet, don't they, buddy? All that fuzz. All that fuzz. It sucks. That was naughty.
Hi, girl.
Hi, Bear. Bear's all up in my grill, buddy.
Miss Pearl. Miss Pearl. Miss Pearly Girly. Miss Pearly Girly. Miss Pearly Girly.
I found your spot, didn't I?
Uh-huh.
She's such a sweet girl. Sheds like crazy.
Yes, she likes to give you a brand new fur coat every time you hug her.
Yes, she does.
What a good girl. What a good girl.
Here's my sweet Pearl. Pearl is our only blind cat in this room. This is our FIV room.
Hi, Pearly.
You tapping me, Mr. Sassy Pants? You tapping me, Mr. Sassy Pants? Hmm?
My sweet boy. Hi, sweet boy. This is Sarge. He loves his Simba. Don't you, buddy? He's a sweet guy. Kinda keeps to himself. But he likes getting his cheeky scratched. He likes getting his cheeky scratched. He has big old chunker cheeks.
Hmm? You like that? Are you a sweet boy?
Don't sneak up on her. Yes, I saw you trying to be naughty. Here. Go that way. Don't look at her. Good boy. Hey, Natty. Hi, Colonel. Hi, Colonel.
It's
Surprise, surprise. Hi, Rusty. We'll talk to you in a minute, okay? We'll talk to Coley Bear first. Way up there, Colonel.
Hi, Cole. Hi, handsome boy.
And, of course, Nigel. Hello, I'm Nigel. I'm adorable. I got no attention ever. So pay attention to me.
Hi, Coley. Mr. Coltrane. Chugga 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 chugga. Toot toot. Sweet boy. He's such a sweet boy.
He's a nuzzler. You'll see him nuzzling his bed and making biscuits. It's super cute. He'll do it to the crook of your arm, too.
He likes to settle down in there. Sweet boy, Coley Bear.
What are you doing over here, Crazy Pants? What are you doing over here, Crazy Pants? Huh? Now, you're trying to lure me in? You're trying to lure me into your belly trap?
I know all about that sass.
I know all about your sass.
He's silly. You like that, don't ya? Or you weren't prepared for that.
You weren't prepared for little nose rubs.
Silly boy. Rusty.
The second you touch his head, he smiles. He's such a cute boy.
Such a cute Rusty Dusty. Rusty, Rusty, Rusty.
Touch a big boy.
Such a solid man. You're such a big boy.
Yeah, you're purring a little bit there, Rusty. Yeah, silly boy. Oh, there we go. That's the other spot. Right under your ear.
Rusty.
This is his favorite, though.
Rusty. Thank you, buddy.
You keep grinning, buddy.
Thank you guys so much for joining us today. Don't forget to visit our website, flyingcatrescue.com, where you can find links to all our social media, including YouTube and Instagram. We have tons of pictures as well as stories of each of the kitties and how they got here. You can find our Amazon wish list there as well as how you can donate or sponsor a kitty. Right, guys?
Right, Rusty.
Once again, guys, thank you so much, and we'll see you again at 3. Say bye, Rusty.